Time for a new project. This is a 4-set rolling TV dinner cart. So these little tray tables come out, unfold so that you can enjoy dinner. I got this entire set for $10 at the local Habitat. And let me show you real quick. It just rolls on this stand and they all stay together. It's really cute. What I've done so far, and this is what I'll do with them all, taking them apart, just need a basic screwdriver. They screwed in with these small holders at the back. This vinyl covering I removed from the actual piece of wood. And on that wood, I'm going to sand it down using, I'm going to try for the 100 and then the 220 grit to get a smooth surface. Then I'm going to prime the piece, use some white primer before I apply. And I got this on clearance. It says Happy Holidays, but they had these pieces of tissue paper that gold polka dot, and I want to use those to actually cover the top. And I'm going to cover using the Mod Podge, of course, and foam brushes that you can get from the Dollar Tree or Walmart. And then I'll cover it, of course, with the Mod Podge, because after the Mod Podge, you know, several layers after it's dry, it provides a durable finish. So stay tuned for this project and let me know if you like it.
Bye.